So it's half time, we are losing 2-1, but I suppose the result doesn't really matter at the moment because, as we know, it's a pre-season friendly. But the man I've got beside me, I'm going to call him co-chair. Is that what we could call you, Marcel De Matas?
You can call him what you want. I'm formerly the chair of the Elite Football Board, but in reality it's a very much a shared job.
Right, so I don't think many people know who you are necessarily, so tell me, what's your role going to be with AFC?
So my role with AFC is I'm the kind of representative on the North West Counties League. I'm effectively the chairman as far as some of the official the FA and the North West Counties League are taken into account. But in terms of what I do on a day-to-day basis is no different to what I used to do. Generally involved in organising the sort of match day experience, making sure what we do on a match day goes to goes seamlessly, and working with the rest of the board to bring things together to understand what it is we have to do as a club and make sure we deliver all the tasks of the board.
And what are the big challenges facing the club for this season?
So the big challenges in the first instance, we've got to make sure that we get enough bums on seats, we make sure there's enough interest in the town for people to come to the games, so we sell enough season tickets, we get enough people generating interest around the club, and making sure there's a team on the field who can represent the team of Bury AFC.
And we know this week there was news of a ground plan, I think, or plans about the ground. Just how would you sum up what the actual, what's the state, where are we at the moment with all that? What's the state of play?
So in reality, I'm not involved in a lot of that activity. That's generally driven by the Community Benefit Society. However, from what I see, it's a longer term plan where it's not going to be delivered overnight. It's around understanding what's possible, putting together a kind of well documented and informed plan which considers a number of options, and then over time getting the engaging with the fan base to make decisions around which options are feasible and move those forward as quickly.
And very briefly, you also got Gareth Castick doing the other half of your role. What's his role going
to
be?
So his role is really to take a lead on the men's team. So we've missed Casey Lynch as well, so we've got Casey Lynch on the women's side, we've got Gareth on the men's side. Their role is really to drive a lot of the activities which relates to the men's and the women's team, and my role is just to bring a lot of that together and make sure we're doing the right things across the entire activities of the club.
Brilliant. Well, I know you've got a beer for the second half, and as you can see, the teams are on the way out, or completely out now, as Fatboy Slim starts playing out, which is a good time as any to play me off. Bury AFC currently 2-1 down, but we'll see how they do in the second half.